And we're back. Noise. We owe a rematch to Sly Cyrdiil and crew. We just killed the two bears and the Glamfellen or whatever the hell it is, and we camp, so we have no camping supplies left. I did notice that we can look on here. Firebrand finished escorting the drunkard away. Here's our prisoner. Glamfellen and a group of death-fixated brigands attacked me as I traveled through Magrin's Fork. He proved unprepared to meet his own death and begged for imprisonment instead. We can release him if you want. But I don't see why we would do that. Anyway. We gotta attack these guys who are, like, around here, I believe.
No problem.
So I got the drop on in this time. Fresh save, so if anything goes wrong, we can just... I guess I'll just botch the whole episode and come back another time. In which case you might not see this, but we're more prepared this time. It was close. It was a close battle last time. Where are we? Oh, they were like over here. Yeah, we were fighting over here. I remember it well. Okay, let's start with this ranger, I believe it is. I don't want to mess anything up. Let's make sure everyone really has ranged chosen. Yes. He's got a crossbow, so... Let's see how he likes being on the receiving end.
Following your lead.
Alright. I want to see if I can take over one of these guys. Puppet Master for... Where's the Barbarian? How about the Ranger? Let's see if that'll work. For up to 10 attacks. Okay, I'm just gonna start out with him. I think this will last the entire round, Iron Skin. Or the entire battle until it's worn down. So he'll have that on him, so that'll be good. I get a little Holy Radiance going. Oh, we need to switch our weapons back. So we run over this Sly Cyrdiil guy and knock him down. Priest is already hurt. Oh, we're doing the loop-de-loop again. I don't want the loop-de-loop. Adair is chasing him around. Ring around the rosy. Did you cast your spell yet? Still going. That's a slow one. Okay, Durance. Only lasts for 25 seconds? Huh. Well, we could use it. Blessing. Did he cast a spell? Spell. Yeah, knock down. I like it. Is she still casting it? She's still casting it.
Yeah.
Awesome. He's on our side. Okay, now we can go back to our normal routine. Amplify thrust off of Adair. Gotta hit the same guy anyway. Boom. Alas. Firewall. Oh, you'll hit our good ranger. We'll hit them then. He didn't cast this yet? He's too far away. Armor of Faith. No, oh, Aeloth has to run up to cast the fire. Still casting that one. Hold on. Pillar of Faith. I want to start taking down members here. She's out of focus, so. Might as well hit Sly for a little bit. Oh. I want to pause. I need to get these two. Get us all of them, actually. Did our bad ranger come back? Oh, he killed him. All right. No, Adair is frightened and all that. That's not good. What was I gonna do? Aeloth, right. Fireball. Get him on the edge, that'd be cool. Oh, we got that one down, cool. I guess some of us can get working on this barbarian then. Let's knock this guy down again, forgot about that. Again with the fire. Actually no, let's do Noxious Burst this time. Gaunt's Pledge. Aeloth, A dare is hardly hurt. It's really these two. Oh wow, Aloth. Okay, finish your spell. Help Aloth. Pause. Oh my god. Alright, help Aloth again. Oh my god, wow. 5 points. Outlaw Wizard is hitting him. He fell. There's Palagina. She's stuck up in all this crap. Does she have time to bring him back? Oh, he turned evil and ran. And so did Adair. No! Say it ain't so, man! What does Durance have to help? How fast is that average? I need something that's gonna cast quickly. That's fast. Prayer against bewilderment. Because they're obviously bewildered here. Let's see if we can get it off, then we can get him back. Palagina, Canna, Theodas. Can't get them all in range. Good, they're back. We're back. Theodas is still evil. There's the outlaw wizard. Someone should get him. Aloth? Aloth will do necrotic lance. I don't want to hit her by bouncing with magic missiles and so forth. Canna. We got the barbarian, we got the priest, and Sly Curadels. We can get rid of this priest, that'd be good.
I'm ready.
Healing time again. Durance and Palagina. Boom.
What? Firing!
Adair's back. Knock down this guy hitting our priest. Oh my god, Aloth. Arcane Veil. Can he cast it? Priest has to get back up. Healing right here. Instant. Plus 50... 13 seconds, not that great. Wizard's double. Plus 40 deflection until hit or critically hit. Okay, good. Go with that. Anything else we can do here? And she's hitting him. He's hitting him. We also hit this barbarian? Oh wait, he's attached to Kanna. Got a little bit more fight in them. Concussive missiles. Boom. Is he drinking a potion? He's almost dead. Hoping we can kill him. Again. Good. Wizard's down. Barbarian's almost down. Theodas is down. Come on, fall, damn you.
Excellent. Very helpful. How may I help?
Uh-oh. Okay, everybody. On this fly guy. He's near death. Still alive. Hurrah. Whoa. Drake's Bell, a unique estoc. For Kanna. Hail to the air. Find plate armor. I'm gonna put that in stash. I'm gonna look at this stuff for a second. A regular cape. A winged helm. Potion of Wizard's double. We know who should get that. Copper Old? That's new. I don't remember seeing Copper Old. Glamfellens use relatively large crude copper coins called Old, not, that are worth more than a dear wooden pan due to their high copper content. Pretty cool. And Sir Crydale's head. This burlap sack contains the head of the notorious outlaw Sly Cyrdiil. Yay, got experience. Gonna hold that for our wizard for a sec. Let's look at the Drake spell. Speed is slow, of course, because it's an S-stock. Interrupt strong. Damage 18 to 25 pierce. 5 damage reduction bypass, plus 3 damage reduction burn, plus 5 accuracy against beast, plus 25% damage against beast, 3 damage reduction bypass. The Drake spell was commissioned by Lord Sailfor, a young and enthusiastic novice in the Society of the Talon. The Society of the Talon was enjoying renewed popularity after the discovery of dragon nests in the northern coasts of the Deerwood, and Sailfor was determined to prove himself a stalwart hunter of beasts. He tasked a family smith with providing him with a blade as impressive in size and bearing as in purpose. The smith delivered the Drake's Bell, an estoc intended to cleave through the hide of even the hardiest of beasts. Sailfor found his interest in the hunt waning swiftly after a few close encounters with worms, but he donated the Drake's Bell to the Society in thanks for their tutelage. In the hands of skilled men and women, the weapon proved invaluable, and the distinctive sound of its blade striking scales earned it its new life.
Cool. Very cool.
I already used one of these this time, Wizard's Double, so now we got it back. Awesome. Now let's compare your blade. Before and after.
Mmm.
Better. Same damage reduction bypass. That's interesting how they both have the accuracy against beast. Really? I don't know. Well, the beast stuff is the same. The damage reduction, at least on top, is the same. Damage reduction for burn. Thing that I'm looking for is for this one. I think the fine S-Doc is better that we did. Gotta say. This is more of a protective, I guess, because of this damage reduction, and that just does more damage against beasts and freezing against everybody, and plus 30% damage. Gotta say, I think we'll keep our fine S-Doc. Oh well, it was exciting, but... our newest... stuff. Let's see if we got anything special here. Caro Galan and Ale. Oh, the Weathered Grimoire. Had to hold on to that. Turquoise, Aedra. All good stuff. Alright, we did it! We did it. Hooray! We gotta head back. With no camping supplies left, and we're banged up. Especially our poor wizard here. Should use that wizard's double more often. Back to Cadnur to collect our goodies. I wonder if they sell... I don't remember seeing it, but it'd be nice if they sold camping supplies in the curio shop. Because we need them. Hireling payday. Hooray! Alright, we go. Yeah, that's the way up to the Warden's Lodge. Hey, the botanical gardens are done? I gotta check that. I don't remember getting a notification for that, but I could see it on the map. There's that theme I love. Oh. Neri the Deft Hand? I remember seeing that. Let's send the grieving mother. I really run past her the other episode. I saw that. I didn't even notice her there. Poor grieving mother. She's always overlooked, I guess.
Hail, traveler!
Firgin nods at you. Good hunting, I hope. What can I do for you? Well, first of all, I took down the dweller. To the relief of the merchants, I'm sure. Here's the coin they were offering. Yay, experience. And 2250 copper. Anything else? Yes, Sly Cyrdiil is dead. Good work. They'll be celebrating in New Haramar soon enough. Here's the bounty. Fare thee well. Now we have one more. War Chief Iklak in the Veilwood. So wait, are we still working on this? The library, right. Botanical Gardens was finished. Let's see if we can buy some camping supplies. Otherwise I'm going to have to go to like Defiance Bay or something to get camping supplies. Check out the botanical gardens first. Okay. Well, there they are. I can't do anything with them, but there they are. Okay. Head for the curio shoppy. Oh, hello. Waiting on your orders, m'lady. Where's the entrance to this? Huh.
Good day to you.
I don't see anything like that. What is this? Retrain character? Oh. Oh well, we could sell our stuff though. I mean, why not? All our goodies. I like to see them just scroll away. Sell the ring. What else? That's it. That's all. Camping supplies, damn it. I have a few quests to do. Really gotta rest, either way. I think I forgot about these task things. 801 Bridge, haven't gone there. Crucible Keep. Path to Deerfoot, something secret. No, we're not doing that. Maybe we'll turn to Defiance Bay for an episode. Talk to Wyla in Crucible Keep and look for this whatever it is on. Return to Paragond. Oh, not far from the. Okay. That's right, I found it. Okay. I'm gonna do that next episode. We'll wrap up some more stuff. I'm gonna go rest and head to Defiance Bay. I'll see you there. Endure. And enduring, go strong.